grocery store and we have some gang stalkers in the form of first responders. They know what they're doing, by the way. The ambulance would be parking right up front if that's what they were really doing, but they're not really doing that. I'm going to park over here. And there they go. So they're not really, and they're pulling out. So as you can see, they had their lights going, they pulled in, and now they're pulling out. They don't like cameras, you know, getting the information that they are involved in organized gang stalking. So all they did was make a big circle around there. Obviously, they knew a targeted individual was about to show up, and here they come, and there they go. So there was nothing here. There was no reason for them to have their lights on. There was no reason for them to even be in the parking lot.